Oh, I got Modelo. We should be getting bit right now.
Real, not real, Tom.
Yeah. That was. I had to lean it back.
Deep for you, and you got that hookup. Happy thanks, man. It's 2:30 for nothing all day, so keep
looking.
Oh,
God.
Good
fight on you, Snare.
Yeah.
That's
good, Steve. Yeah.
First wave thing. He was here again last night. Well, in spirit anyway, with his live transmission. On Tuesday nights, he shows up to do it for the first time at 8 p.m. and repeats Thursday nights at 11, as you bloody well know. But now it's over. I'm gonna run again. Damn it! That's why the Sirius XM app comes in handy if you ever miss some show. There's a lot of them. To really dig in, go to the website and dig in and see all the different shows from all the different bands that are happening all the time, all over this damn satellite. And any time they've run, generally, you can demand them afterwards and listen whenever you bloody well please. For the first one.
Jump over the net.
Oh my god.
Woo. Holy shit, dude. Wow, dude. That was beyond epic model.
Yeah.
Unbelievable.
Cool, man. Really
Holy
fun.
Holy shit, dude.
Really fun.
Holy shit, oh, sweaty.
Just glad we got it.
Woo!
Woo!
Here.
Oh, shit. Okay.
That's a lot of calm. Yes! Okay.
Lively shaker, but it feels like it's like
it's heavy. Heavy.
Yeah. Feels like bring him around or not. Well, it looks like he's coming here. Yeah, I think he's good. You ready?
Fuck yeah!
Yeah!
Fuck yeah!
Fuck, that'll do!
Sweet!
Yeah, dude. Doing it with the boat?
Perfectly spiked hair.
Oh, baby!
Classical.
That's a pig! Holy shit!
Tuesday, 8 p.m. Eastern, 5 Pacific. Sirius XM First.
Hi, Smith. Thanks for the photo op.
Like
that fucking
yeah, no, it did not look like a salmon.
Holy.
Yeah. No, I was getting ready to run him down.
Oh. Dude, I thought that was a thresher shark. That thing took so much line. That was insane.
So what was on the wire, Steve?
That was my rod. That was 100. Yeah, that was 100 on the wire. That was a straight coyote spoon popcorn. That's nice. That's like catching buddies around fish right next to you.
It was fun watching you jump up and grab the rod. Woke me up. Yeah, I watched that too, Sean. Definitely woke me up.
That thing took so much fucking line. Holy shit, dude, that's the biggest one I've ever seen. Holy fuck. That thing is humongous. Oh my god! Wow. Wait, it weighs 300 pounds?
Yeah.
Holy shit! Oh my god! Wow! Just saw that mola, Charlie. Holy moly!
I think it's holy mola.
Back and forth. Oh, shit. You taking line?
Holy shit, dude.
What the hell? Thresher? I gotta stop it.
How you doing on line?
Yeah, I'm fine. He's got some shoulders on it.
They're only kind. I've got 60 pounds. I'll give you. Now I have to stay with you. While we were apart, I was doing too.
Holy cow, look at the size of that thing. My goodness. That is a big animal.
Jeez.
Wow.
Catch on.
sure it's going the right way.
Oh, I woke up. Thought we were gonna get him right there. He didn't really know.
Yeah. Oh my god, they're getting bigger!
Yeah. Let's go! Yeah. God, just dude. Like that!
Look at the bait!
Oh my...
Staying down, I think he might be nice. Give him some pumps.
Good fish.
All right. That one
back. Oh,
oh yeah. Didn't bite. That's a really nice fish.
Fucking egg.
Fucking egg.
That's a good one, dude. Fuck yeah. Woo!
The roof is on fire. The roof is on fire.
Yep.
We don't need no
yes.
Let the mother.
Yep, it's right on our mark, yeah.
Almost. Motherfucker.
Are you shitting me?
Yeah.
Got him?
Yeah.
Came off?
Came off. Nice cover.
Fuck, you were like 30 down, huh?
Fish on.
Wait,
another nice one. Oh, good job, dude. That's how we do it.
That was a little wonky there.
Yeah. He tried to fly out of the net and just relax. We did it. Work is out. I think the hook came out when he jumped into the net.
Yes.
Whew. Scary at the end there, isn't it?
Yeah.
The deep ones.
Yeah. I mean, that's kind of what you want to do, but not under the boat.
Yeah. Oh, that's a beauty.
Yeah, that's good.
No. No upgrade needed there. Oh, I need that.